In this video, I will show you how the owner can send marketing information to the customer. Firstly, you go to announcement, the menu here. Just hold it. Then you have this form for you to create a marketing message, something like that. Any message you want, and this message will be sent to the user via app and email as well. Let's see. Then you can turn here to take a picture. For example, I have this design, and I would like to announce, send it as a marketing information to all my existing customer. Just touch send, you will hear a sound. So every existing customer of you will get one notification like that. This is a message confirmation we got from Google to say how many people have received. And your customer, whenever they go to mobile CRM, they will see the message like this. This is, I assume, customer app. Because you just send a picture, you have to wait for a while for the picture to load to the mobile app of your user. Yeah, here it is. So this is a message with a picture sent to the app of your customer, and your customer can respond to your message, something like that. If they like it, they will come. And next, I will show you the copy of that marketing message will be sent to the user by email as well. So this is the email. You know, if you ask your end customer to log on using Facebook, almost Facebook user email, so they will get the marketing message by app and by email like that.